A quake has hit Sicily, close Europe's largest busy volcanic mountain, install Etna, damaging at low 28 human beings, Italian officials tell. 10 human beings were undertaken to clinic, affliction of lighting injuries inflicted by declining wreckage. Several buildings were corrupt in which was the powerful in many decades of tremors with Etna erupted on Monday. Volcano ash had overcoated neighboring villages and Catania Airport had to provisionally halt operative. The quake affected, at 3:19 regional period, 2:19 GMT, on environment close the municipal government of Via Grande. In the countryside of Fleury, an 80-year-old man had to be saved of his household. A regional chapel was as well corrupt. Italian print informed scare amongst residents, lot of whom ran out in the gateway. Human beings on the hillside were said to flee rapidly. Down there were as well accountable of buildings trembling in Catania, a town of more than 300,000 human beings.